Hello you guys, and welcome back to Factions. And in this episode, I'm probably going to just keep doing the base. As you can see, I've made the little thing up here, and I've also made it set home. And then I also added a new person, who is Zootlando. So he's now part of this faction. But I have no idea where he just went. But I'm probably going to collect a bunch of wood, then I'll keep building up. I'm going to need buckets and stuff, cover it with water. Then I think I'll be good. I don't think you can do much else. Actually, I think you can do a sand cannon as well. Yeah, so I might need to make the roof out of obsidian. So that's what I'm gonna have to do for that. But I also gonna need a lot of wood for the sides, because I don't think they can do much with the sides, so it wouldn't really matter. So yeah, I'm gonna cut out and then get a bunch of wood, and then I'll be back. So yeah, I'll see you guys then. Alright you guys, I'm back. I've got a little bit of wood. I've just been kind of busy trying to get water and stuff, so I can go all the way back to spawn, so I can jump down, because I just need wood for that to get water in the bucket, so I had to go on a little bit of a mining trip. So now I've got enough water to make an unlimited water source. And since you can't sell cactus on this, I can't make a cactus farm. So, but you can sell sugar cane, so that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to make a giant sugar cane farm. Giant automated sugar cane farm. Yeah, that's how I'm going to make all my money. And then also, if I get $20,000, I get a free rank, which I'm going to guess is VIP, because VIP is only a dollar right now. And I don't think VIP actually does anything. Alright, so now I can actually pick another bucket. Put this one down, so now I don't need to pick up my torch just then. But what I do need to do is start farming. I don't know why I just did that one, because I'm counting sugar. I'm counting some sugar. I can also create a giant leaf farm, which would probably be mostly going to be instead of sugar cane, depending on how much it sells for. So I'm going to put this in how much it sells for. Sorry, I'm just going to say that I can hear you. Acrobatics level. I also got quite a few axes level, and axes are really good on MC skills or whatever. Still have no idea what it is. Wheat or sugar cane. I feel like the wheat would be best because you have to get seeds. Yeah, we're gonna go with wheat. So I'm gonna get giant wheat farms. But the area. Come on. 10 seconds is way too long. I'll lay down, you two. Dogs in the room. Lay down, you two. So we got some more iron. Also got this protection one iron. I don't know why I'm jumping on that piece again. You ready? Oh, I'm gonna guess that there's like more stuff. And since I'm pretty confident that we're not going to get attacked in quite a long time, I'm not actually going to do a lot about the edges and stuff. I will build it up just for safekeeping, I guess. But it to me doesn't really matter at this point. Because me and that other guy have been the only ones on the server. Plus the main guy, Megatron. So, hopefully I can get quite a few things done before people start flooding in if they do. But I kicked that one guy out of the thing just because I don't trust that he's going to not steal all my stuff, because now I can feel safer with that, with the chest full of goodies there. instead of having to worry that every time I come on, everything's gonna be gone, and he's gonna peace. So, I'm just finished with the edges. I'll probably extend it fully soon enough. Yeah. I'm also gonna go down and. Once I'm down there, I'm gonna do something. I don't know, I was gonna go down there for something. Put those back there. I might as well just eat my carrots. I have my village on the way as well. Alright, so I need more wood, so I'll go down and get more wood. I also need. It says use money to rank up, but I'm gonna guess I need real money because that's the only way. Shop and go to the ranks are shops. Ranks, there we go. Actual money. This is, yeah, I don't know why it says this is an example of it. Use this one to get a custom nickname and the chest. And then this one you use it's just points. So I know what I was gonna do now, I just got killed myself. I was going to expand this kind of thing. But I got 3.97 power and 3 hours to go to max. Yeah, I don't know. I can't do such a power. So. Alright, so that's also a middle of 9 area that I did. I didn't really do much on that. I need wood. So I'm actually gonna cut the video again. Go get a bunch more wood, a whole lot more. Oh, there's a ghost in there. So yeah, I'm just gonna cut it here. Alright, you guys, I'm back. I got a bunch of wood, and I also used my tree feather skill on my axe, and I got a bunch of wood as well. So I think I'm gonna add that as another layer for the base for now. Actually, I probably want to expand this if I really think about it, because I don't really want to expand it later. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is 10. Oh crap, that's close. I feel like this is probably right above it. Yeah, looks like it. That's 3. Right, make that 2 more. Then I thought it would be 14. Let's test this out. Now that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, true for the future. This way. Alright. Oh. Actually, go from this one, so 3 that way. Yeah, that's kind of what I expected I'd have to do. So I'm gonna end this video here. I'll see you guys in the next faction video.